Students, today we will read more about English grammar. We will read the new topic, that is conjunction. In the previous class, we discussed about preposition. Now we will go through conjunction. So, what is the definition of a conjunction? What do you mean by conjunction? Conjunction is a joining word which joins words or sentences. Definition: a conjunction is a word that joins words or sentences. Conjunction is a word that joins words or sentences.
शब्द किंबा वाक्य को जोडुथवा वर्ड कहबा कंजक्शन जाकोडे बाकी संयोजक.
एग्जांपल कोडा के संयोग करछि एग्जांपल्स and or if but because unless hello till एवला मध्ये आलो अछि while and though and though is both uses though. These are some of the words. It is used as some of the words that joins two words or sentences. Now we will make sentences and show how the conjunctions are used. And first we will say and. And sentence kariba if we join two sentences then it will be I am playing a sentence he is reading for you will write or read, you will write or read. If you will ask, I will go. If you are remark, if he will ask, I will do. ये प्रश्न दो सेटअप में अच्छे बट हला बिकॉज ऑनलेस टिल सेटअप के तरफ जा बिकॉज आई कुड नॉट अटेंड द स्कूल ब्लैकास बिकॉज ऑफ माय इलनेस बिकॉज सेटअप अच्छे बट ही इज ओल्ड बट स्ट्रक बट प्रश्न तब पर ऑनलेस टिल एट दो हेला दीज आर सम ऑफ द वर्ड्स दैट आर यूज्ड आर कंजंक्शन देयर आर सम सेंटेंस सीता एंड सीता सैन लीता एंड लिली डांस सीता सैन एंड लिली डांस दीज आर सेंटेंस कवर कैन यू कैन कैच द ट्रेन इफ यू गो नाउ यू कैन कैच द ट्रेन इफ यू गो नाउ ई पसला ई यूज सो ए कंजंक्शन The train started when the guard blew the whistle. The train started when generally the guard blew the whistle. Whistle was I cannot lift the bag because it was heavy. I cannot lift the bag because it was heavy. But for the heaviness, I cannot lift the bag. Then the guard was there. Motivated because although he was Then let's wait until he stops studying. Let's wait. Tell him to wait until he stops studying. What's up? Both of us are done. Until also a conjunction. Jack and Jill went up the hill. Jack went to the hill. Jill went to the hill. So you can combine Jack and Jill went up the hill and left the hill. The team played badly and they won the match. The team played badly. Team did खराब प्रदर्शन कला एट तथा भी दे वन द मैच बट द टीम वन द मैच तो ये एट है वो कंजेशन आई डिड नॉट अटेंड द स्कूल आज आई वाज सिक आज मींस बिकॉज हेतु का नो अस्वस्थ है तो क्लास अटेंड कर पाए नहीं यू विल मिस द ट्रेन अनलेस यू वर्क फास्ट तुम्हारी सिग्नल से न चलिबो यू विल मिस द ट्रेन Unless the view. Tabrachi, we played well, but we lost the match. I mean, Hala Kareyu, Kintu, we lost the match. Bad to Kareyu, that means we could not win. I mean, Siti Bailo, na. These are some of the conjunctions used. Now, we will identify these conjunctions into classify these conjunctions two types. What are the coordinating conjunction? What are the subordinating conjunction? All these conjunctions are classified into two kinds. Now we will discuss about kinds of conjunctions. Kinds of kinds of conjunction kinds of conjunction ek hai coordinating conjunction coordinating conjunction Thank you.
consistent divided into two parts by two kinds of coordinate equation solid equation. What is coordinate equation? What is solid equation? How can we know that it is a coordinate equation and it is a solid equation? The coordinate equation is the conjunction which combines but joins two independent sentences. The conjunction which combines such two independent sentences. That means the sentences are different but independent. One sentence does not depend on another sentence to express its meaning. That means it is independent, separate meaning. The conjunction that joins two separate meanings, expressing separate meaning sentences or independent sentences, that is known as coordinate conjunction. But the conjunction that joins two sentences that are dependent on each other, that is known as subordinate conjunction. Example, coordinate conjunction, where two sentences are independent. I am playing, he is right. I am reading, she is writing. I am playing the sentence, she is writing a sentence. If you combine the sentence, this sentence express different meaning. One sentence does not depend on another to express this meaning. So it is an independent sentence. The word that conjunct joins these two sentences, coordinate conjunction. Here you are, I am reading and it is used to say, and she is writing, and or you will do or go away, and or but, even these are called coordinate conjunction. Examples are also there. Nita Das bought Mira blend. Nita Das bought Mira blend. Nita Nachila, Mira Kriya bought. And was I went to Delhi and saw the red fort. So I went to Agra and saw the Taj Mahal. He is ill. Still, he attended the class. So still, it is coordinating conjunction. Hello. Tapasya, coordinating conjunction. Now, the conjunction which joins two dependent sentences. If you will go, if you will come, I will go. Example, if you will come, I will go. If you will come, I will go. That means I cannot go unless you come. To know Asha Pradham, if you come, I will go. If you ask, I will answer. If you direct, I will write. If you send it because I cannot attend the class because of my illness. You can't get a class in the building. I am a master of the class office. I am a master of the class office. What does that mean? Because I cannot attend the class because of my illness. I cannot attend the class because of my illness, because I was ill, because of my illness, because I was because of my illness, not because I was ill. Although he was tired. Hello, he worked 2 kilometers. So you say Tantatla, he wanted 8, he did not succeed. So you cut up the blood, 8, although some damage to blood, for the late, open to achieve conditions of the hand, because until he before 8, then after before the other. So you say after before. Hello, I take my breakfast after I brush my teeth. But after brush la pare, I happen to tole dantha na brush tole type. I come to school after I finish my breakfast. ब्रेकफास्ट सरला पर स्कूल बस एता पर ब्रेकफास्ट न सरे पर तो स्कूल बस है त गोटे सेंटेंस अंदर पर निरो तो सरला सबरे बिन सु ना यू आर क्लियर दैट दिस सबरेटिव एंड ऑर्डिनरी कंजंक्शन There is some exercise you have to identify the conjunction from the sentence given below. Similar to second is the correct sentence with the conjunction given in the bracket. Prathamati identify the conjunction, identify the verb. 3 and 2 makes 5. 3 and 2 and above. You will do better if you have a conjunction. 3 and 3, please wait. Here, till conjunction. For not first, otherwise conjunction. He is poor, but honest, but conjunction. If he wants to get well, he must take rest. If connection achieve, although she is thin, she runs quickly, although it's connection, I listen to the music while my sister, my mother was cooking, while of a connection, he finished his homework before he went to play, before the connection, she is rich, but she is a master. They are the connection. You have to do the exercise number 2. Hello. Join the sentence using the conjunction. Hello. You have to join these sentences given with the conjunction which is written in the brackets. Brackets the conjunction to every bracket. This is all about the conjunction. Thank you, students.